My name is Diposhan Dash. I'm a student here in the Lean and Grooming Studio. So before coming here, I had a lot of research that how a grooming studio is and what exactly it is. So I always had a question like, why do we need grooming? Or what exactly is it? In fact, I did not know the meaning of the grooming. So I searched in the Google, what is the meaning of it? Then I got to know it's a personal development. Many people think that if you do grooming, you will be so-called model or superstar, but it's not true. Grooming teaches you how to be the real you, how to talk with confidence, then how to walk. In fact, walking matters a lot. Because when you walk, it defines your attitude, personality, because you carry your attitude. Okay, so this is it. And this is what the grooming teaches us. In this Lean and Grooming Studio, our teacher is Lina Fu, and along with her, she thought that it's better to teach my students with varieties of my models, the famous models, like Ilyas Bhai came to taught us how to walk properly, how to walk, the cat walk, different types of walk. Then Polish Bhai came. He basically, male models have a problem in turning, like when they walk on the ramp. So while taking the turn, it's very tough. Like people get confused. It taught me a simple way, and I am confident to take turn on the ramp. So thanks to him, then Ghazi Bhai came to teach us dance. Because to be a model, like your body needs to be free for walking or every kind of thing. He taught us a very good, very few good steps, dancing. A lot of models came us to share their experience, and these things made us more experienced about modeling industry. Along with that, my classmates, my bestmates, they were so supportive. Like we were not discriminating or judging each other, rather we correct each other's mistake. So that's how I completed this course, and finally I will be done within 2 days. So yeah, thank you so much, Lina's Grooming Studio, for giving us such a wonderful journey. Thank you so much.